السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته. Welcome to everybody. Inshallah, we start in a minute because we have people coming from out of town. I was told that there are people coming from Bloomington. So please make room, move forward, and make room for those who are outside and those who cannot find place to sit. Inshallah, that's a once in a year event, so we can squeeze ourselves to make room for those who have no seat. And we'll start in a minute, inshallah. And for the sisters, the two classrooms in the back have more space. If you cannot find a place to sit, go to the classrooms in the back. And also, during the khutbah, I will ask you to be... That's for everybody to pay attention. The khutbah should not be long, so it should not be more than 10 minutes. Give us this time to listen to the message, inshallah ta'ala. Just one more round of takbir, and we will start to give it Sheikh Khalid, and raise your voice with takbir, and make the masjid bounce as it's used to be in the time of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. That's an important dhikr this day.
الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله الله أكبر الله أكبر ولله الحمد الله أكبر كبيرا والحمد لله كثيرا وسبحان الله بكرة وأصيلا لا إله إلا الله وحده صدق وعده ونصر عبده وأعز جنده وهزم الأحزاب وحده لا إله إلا الله ولا نعبد إلا إياه مخلصين له الدين ولو كره الكافرون اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد وعلى آل سيدنا محمد وعلى أصحاب سيدنا محمد وعلى أنصار سيدنا محمد وعلى أزواج سيدنا محمد وعلى ذرية سيدنا محمد وسلم تسليما كثيرا.
الصلاة الجامعة. Stand for prayer and please move forward, make room for those who are outside. There are still many brothers in the multipurpose area. And again, for the sisters, there are more space in the classrooms in the back, so you can go there if you don't find a place to sit or to stand. الله أكبر 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 الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين. وإذ بوأنا لإبراهيم مكان البيت ألا تشرك بي شيئا وإذ بوأنا لإبراهيم مكان البيت ألا تشرك بي شيئا وطهر بيتي للطائفين والقائمين والركع السجود وأذن في الناس بالحج يأتوك رجالا وعلى كل ضامر يأتين من كل فج عميق ليشهدوا منافع لهم ويذكروا اسم الله في أيام معلومات على ما رزقهم من بهيمة الأنعام فكلوا منها وأطعموا البائس الفقير ثم ليقضوا تفثهم وليوفوا نذورهم وليطوفوا بالبيت العتيق ذلك ومن يعظم حرمات الله فهو خير له عند ربه وأحلت لكم الأنعام إلا ما يتلى عليكم فاجتنبوا الرجس من الأوثان واجتنبوا قول الزور حنفاء لله غير مشركين به ومن يشرك بالله لا أجل مسمى ثم محلها إلى البيت العتيق الله سمع الله لمن حمده الله أكبر الله أكبر الله الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين ولكل أمة جعلنا منسكا ليذكروا اسم الله على ما رزقهم من بهيمة الأنعام فإلهكم إله واحد فله أسلموا وبشر المخبتين الذين إذا ذكر الله وجلت قلوبهم والصابرين على ما أصابهم والمقيم الصلاة ومما رزقناهم ينفقون والبدن جعلناها لكم من شعائر الله لكم فيها خير فاذكروا اسم الله عليها صواف فإذا وجبت جنوبها فكلوا منها وأطعموا القانع والمعتر كذلك سخرناها لكم لعلكم تشكرون لن ينال الله لحومها ولا دماؤها ولكن ينالوا التقوى منكم كذلك سخرها لكم لتكبروا الله على ما هداكم وبشر المحسنين إن الله يدافع عن الذين آمنوا إن الله لا يحب كل خوان كفور الله أكبر سمع الله لمن حمده الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله.
السلام عليكم. Sister, one more appeal to you. Imam Uthman will make his khutbah very short. So please, if you want to talk to your sister, you can go to the classroom. If you have kids, please try to take them also to the classroom. We appeal to you, and inshallah, we will have very good khutbah and very short. And then after that, we will start the celebration of the Eid, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh. Allahu akbar, Allahu akbar, Allahu akbar, Allahu akbar. Allahu akbar kabira, walhamdulillahi kathira, wa subhanallahi wa bihamdihi bukratan wa asila. Wa ashhadu an la ilaha illa Allah wahdahu la sharika lah, wa ashhadu anna Muhammadan abduhu wa rasuluh, وصفيه من خلقه وحبيبه. اللهم صل وسلم وبارك على محمد وعلى آله وصحبه ومن تبعهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين. Allah is the greatest, Allah is the greatest, Allah is the greatest, Allah is the greatest. All praise is for Allah in abundance. All glory belongs to Allah in the mornings and in the evenings. All praise is for Allah. There is no God but He. Prayers and blessings be upon Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, his pure family, his noble companions, and all those who follow them with righteousness unto the day of judgment. Today, the Muslim Ummah, Muslim communities around the world are celebrating the day of Eid, the day of Eid al-Adha, a holy day of commemoration of the sacrifice of Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salatu wassalam. So as we celebrate this Eid, we are reminded that Eid cannot be the happiness of Eid, cannot be the same for all. But as Muslims, we always have blessings to celebrate. So as we celebrate, let us not forget our brethren in Palestine and Gaza, as well as all those suffering from hardship, from health conditions, or financial instabilities in our community and in any part of the world. Let us keep them all in our hearts and prayer. Eid days are sacred moments of devotion and submission. They are not opportunities for disobeying Allah's command. Eid al-Adha invites all Muslims to reflect on the experience of Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salat and the significant trials he faced throughout his life. By that, it serves as a reminder that faith and unwavering trust in Allah are essential in overcoming all the challenges of life. Allah says in the Holy Quran about that, وَمَنْ يَتَّقِ اللَّهَ يَجْعَلْ لَهُ مَخْرَجًا وَيَرْزُقْهُ مِنْ حَيْثُ لَا يَحْتَسِبُ وَمَنْ يَتَوَكَّلْ عَلَى اللَّهِ فَهُوَ حَسْبُهُ إِنَّ اللَّهَ بَالِغُ أَمْرِهِ. And whoever is mindful of Allah, is watchful of Allah, Allah will make for him a way out of anything, a way out of any difficulties. And Allah will provide for him in a manner he could never imagine. And whoever places his trust in Allah, Allah is all sufficient for him. You only need Allah, you don't need anything else. Surely Allah brings his purpose to pass. Allah brings his command, his affairs and his matters, everything he decrees to pass, no one can stop it. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. لا إله إلا الله الله أكبر الله أكبر ولله الحمد الله is the greatest الله is the greatest الله is the greatest there is no God but Allah الله is the greatest الله is the greatest all praise is due to Allah. الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر Allah is the greatest, Allah is the greatest, Allah is the greatest. There is no God but Allah. Allah is the greatest, Allah is the greatest. All praise is due to Allah. On these days of Eid, let us purify our hearts. Let us forgive one another and not hold grudges against one another. Let us also maintain the ties of kinship, for that is a noble deed which benefits a person in this life before the hereafter. In a hadith, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam says that maintaining the ties of kinship increases wealth and increases love within the family and expands the person's lifespan. So if you want to live more, maintain the ties of kinship. If you want to have financial stability, maintain the ties of kinship. And if you want love to be in your family, maintain the ties of kinship. So let us take time to call and check on family members and friends and make sure that they are doing well. So may Allah accept all the good deeds we have done in this month of Dhul Hijjah. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. La ilaha illallah, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Wa lillahi alhamd. Allah is the greatest, Allah is the greatest, Allah is the greatest. There is no God but Allah. Allah is the greatest, Allah is the greatest. All praise belongs to Allah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. And Eid Mubarak to you all.
Assalamu alaikum. Eid Mubarak to you all. May Allah bless you all. Thank you also for the people who volunteered and worked very hard to keep the masjid clean. Eid gifts will be given outside. We normally do it right here, but this time we're going to do it outside. That way you make sure everybody gets something. And this is for children who are 2 years and older. Please don't ask for babies. We don't have enough. So if we don't give it, if we give it to babies, we will not have enough for older children. Also, please supervise sisters. Please supervise your children. Don't let them run around. Also, we have change. We have money to change, to give the children. So when the child come to you and say, Eid Mubarak, give them change. May Allah bless you.